we take from the promenade section.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Good.
Night, folks.
Night.
Night, Harry. That's better.
Wonder if he'll take me to a place with candlelight.
Who?
Mike.
Oh, big date, huh?
I think candlelight's terribly flattering to a girl. Don't you?
Watch your balance.
What kind of champagne should I order?
Depends on what you're launching.
I wonder if I should wear my blue dress.
What's your point? All right. Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
That felt different somehow.
It's the same way we've been doing it for 2 weeks.
I guess I never noticed before.
Well, let's try it again.
All right. It is different.
Maybe I should wear my pink dress. Black is always good. Of course, I always say when a girl accepts a date with a fella, it presents many more problems to her than it does to him. Well, all he has to do is see whether he's got a dark suit, shirt, and maybe a different tie, and he's ready. On the other hand, a girl has to think about things like whether she's going to wear a hat, because you see, some fellas like hats and other fellas don't like hats. Do you like hats? I shouldn't go out with him at all. You see, you might go out with a fella, but there might be somebody else you wanted to go out with and never got around to mentioning it. And maybe you wanted to go out with him, too, but you never got around to mentioning it either, even though the two of you were around each other all the time and taking each other for granted. So what's the girl gonna do? Thank you.